Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out.
Caution.
Keep altitude below 600 meters. Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, Nazlin's warning. Our current ETA matches yours. Catch them off guard. Can we secure the LZ quickly?
We'll get you down safe. I'm worried you're short on men.
Everyone here has already signed their wills.
That ain't funny.
Never was gonna be jokes. Okay, forward with it.
Understood. Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2. The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
Watch your speed.
You've passed waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base. Imposing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you.
When can we take on the final mission? I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Farbanti. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself. The best thing about Strider Squadron is our leader keeps his mouth shut.
You just passed through waypoint 4. Radio silence has been lifted. You're almost at the base.
That was quite the roller coaster ride.
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off we'll be. Hurry up. Finish them off.
All right, let's give them a beating.
Enemy's got a lock. Breaking!
Fighters down.
I feel their pain, I really do. But this is war.
Keep bringing them down.
Enemies are attacking!
Where the hell did they come from? Fire up the searchlight! I can't see where the enemies are coming from!
It looks like the enemy's air defenses are online. I guess they finally decided to wake up. Keep up the attack. The sooner we finish this thing, the better.
They took out our leader's bird! Hurry, or they'll roast us on the ground!
That takes care of all the SAM sites.
This is Vassilis 1. Arrived in the AO. Landing down.
Roger that. If the enemy is still present in large numbers when our ground forces arrive, the mission will be a failure. Go help our allies.
Be quick. Gotta deliver on time or the beans is free.
Your jokes haven't gotten any better.
That's the last of our anti-air guns. They've all been taken out.
Trust your allies and keep moving. This base is ours for the taking.
Wake the base, Commander! What are you waiting for?
Goddamn support there now.
The enemy numbers are
down. Three strikes will take care of the enemy.
Target's destruction confirmed. That air support was right on the money.
Pushing the enemy on their heels.
Okay, start running on the count of three.
Great. I get to finally send my boys in to ring the bells.
There's still quite a few enemies holed up in there. However, we can't afford to wait any longer. Begin the assault. If anyone resists, kill them. Contact! 2 o'clock! Go! Go! Fire!
Car! Tear down that barricade!
How'd it go?
Basilisk 1, mission accomplished.
All prisoners of war will be treated in accordance with international law. We've even brought pizza.
Looks like they can shred those wills.
I'm already getting an earful from the men over the needless paperwork.
No joke.
Okay, go ahead and begin your approach. Move to the flight control.
Roger that.
Strider 1, this is Basilisk. The runway is clear. You have permission to land. The party is on as soon as you get here. Reduce your speed. 3,000 meters to the runway. Turn left. You're past the guidance limit. Make a visual landing. Ride on the muddy, Strider 1. Strider 1 has landed. Let's go and greet him.